this is me, Love April's My First 7 with another video here. And today I'm at Alden, the big one, because there's two ones. And today I'm going to show you a trick of how to get lots of money just by playing the maze. You have to go to the maze, obviously. The core maze, the new core maze. I don't know if it's seasonal now, so you better hurry up and get it. So right now, you have to go to the maze with a gap in it. This is only getting gems, okay? Not a way to go in the center. And this is really important. There's two mazes with a gap, and right here, when you turn left, I mean right, so if you have a gap there, go here, and then turn left, and keep going straight. And then this is the part if you know you're on the right one. We're going to go down here, but to make sure you're in the right one, you have to go straight ahead, and you should get gems, and there should be a wall here and a blue chest on the other side. If it keeps on going on, there's nothing else here that you're, this is the wrong maze. So try to restart it, refresh it until you get what you want. Now, just go back down, and just turn, there's only one way to turn. You're supposed to see this and this. You have to go on the left side of it, and you're just going to keep on going straight. And now you should see, you should go over here. Now you see this big pumpkin. You're supposed to go on the left side also. And just keep on going straight. And then you're just going to turn, and you should see a green key soon. I mean, this is a long version, but if you have total patience, you should get your thing. So all you do is get that key. And you're gonna go straight, because if you don't go here, that's a big mistake, because you should see the red key and the yellow chest separated by this big harvest wagon. So you just keep on going straight. And then turn. Keep going straight. Just keep on going straight, okay? And ta-da, you got that gem. You get 750 gems, and all you can do is repeat it. It's quite simple and everything. I did this 3 times already, and I had to make sure I had everything, and now I'm gonna have lots of gems, finally. So, yeah, I don't know if it's gonna work and everything, so I'm gonna do the best I can and everything, but, you know, it's fine. So let's do a review, and I won't say anything so you guys can do it, and I'm playing music, so be right back, guys.